This drawing, which is attributed to Patrizi, who was a little-known artist working in Rome in the 18th century, fits in with a large group of works by this artist, which have been attributed to various different hands, but it's clearly all by the one artist, and he was clearly very skilled, and this is probably for a book. We know what play it comes from. It's The Marriage of Dorinda and Silvio, and is a really very beautiful example by the artist.